tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if he won't be here next year. Santa, tell me if he really cares, 'cause I can't give it all away if he won't.
Hey guys, it's Haley here. How are you guys doing today? So I'm so excited for this video because it's another Christmas video. And also, it is how to decorate your room for Christmas time. So I'm going to be showing you guys some ideas to spice up your room to get in that Christmas spirit. So these ideas, I think, are really, really cool, and they are super easy to do. So yeah, let's get started with the Christmas room decor.
So there are a few things that you will need for your decor. You will need ornaments or a chain and twine, a blanket, a Santa hat, stockings, a mug, a snow globe, some Christmas lights, and ornaments. And of course you would need either a big tree like mine, or you could even get a little tree if you want.
Let's go.
For this decor, all you will need is a Santa hat, and you can put it anywhere in your room that you want, so I'm just putting it on my vanity mirror. For this decor, all you will need is a winter mug or a Christmas mug like I have, and a snow globe, and you could just put it on your dresser to spice it up, or you could use it as a book holder like I did. For this decor, all you will need are some hooks and some stockings, and you are good to go. So who doesn't want lights in their room? I know that I am obsessed with lights. So all you will need are some thumbtacks and obviously white Christmas lights or any other color that you would like, and you just hang them up all around your room. A big tree or a little tree is fine, any tree that you can put ornaments on, so I'm just putting up a few that I didn't before, and yeah, and then you guys will see my little Christmas dance. So with the leftover ornaments that you couldn't fit on your tree, sadly, you can make a garland out of them. So I just put the ornaments on a chain. You can either put it on twine or wire or anything that you like and hang it on your wall. So if you're wondering how to make your bed all spiced up for Christmas, you just need to add a Christmas blanket. And after you're done with all your decor, just go up next to your tree, get some hot chocolate, and why don't you read a good book with your Christmas blanket and your Santa hat, and then just go to sleep. You gave it
away. So I hope that you guys all enjoyed this little Christmas room decor video, and I hope that you guys do this to your room, and if you do, make sure to send me a picture on either Instagram or Twitter, or even leave comments down below that you're gonna do these ideas, because they definitely make me want to like just have Christmas all year round. I hope that you guys all enjoyed it, and if you did, make sure you give it a big thumbs up, and also make sure you comment down below what other videos that you guys want me to do. And make sure you hit that subscribe button down below. And yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!